My name is Ruth Ekanem Jackson, the CEO of Jervclothings, a female fashion brand.
I've been into fashion for about 8-9 years. I think from about 2011, 2012 till now, so that's about 8-9 years. Fashion to me means being able to express yourself with your clothing, with your style, with how you look, how you dress. You step into a place and like your looks, your style speaks for you even before you say a word. My motto would be, let it be simple with a little bit of genge. What inspires my designs? I think of the end product. When I start creating, I think of how I want the lady to look. I think of like if she wants to look sexy, that inspires me to create something really nice, something really hot and sexy. If she wants to look like a boss, I think of how, what am I going to put into this style that's going to give it the edgy boss chick look. That is how I create, that is how I get inspired. My role model, I'm not sure I have role models like that, but I think I have maybe one or two people that inspire me. Tope Williams from Matt Wayne inspires me. Adetoke from SGTC inspires me a lot. My target audience are women between the ages of 24 to 40 years of age. They could be entrepreneurs, they could be businesswomen, they could be career women. I want to beautify them, dress them, let them look confident enough to chase their dreams in their various fields. On a scale of 1 to 10, I would rate my style 7. Yes, I think it would be 7 because I feel like I have a lot more to improve in my style. I'm still upcoming, even if I've been at it for a while, so I have room for improvement. So my style is 7. The things I do for fun. I love to watch movies. I'm a movie fan. I go to the cinemas to watch movies. I watch movies at home. I love to hang out with my friends and have a good time. A word of advice for those who want to pursue fashion as a career, I would say you have to be ready and be resilient because there's a lot of hurdles in this business. Be creative, very, very creative, because you need to stand out. It is a saturated market. You must be creative. You must be resilient. You must be very different to stand out.